MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Should be a good one here this afternoon between the Philadelphia Phillies and the Miami Marlins. Gene Segura standing in. He will lead this one off today. The 2-1 on its way. Sent on the ground out to second. Scooped up. Throw to first is in time for the first down. Digging in now for Philadelphia, Andrew McCutchen. He'll get to take his first cuts here. The 1-1 home. Swing and a line drive. Ah, but he just missed his extra bases. Our temperature, hot but not overly hot, 87 degrees here at first pitch. Here's a shot to left field and deep. Look at this. And it's gone. At the plate now, Bryce Harper fouled away. The 1-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. And that would be the cleanup spot for the Phillies. Rhys Hoskins. Two out, nobody on. And it's fouled away. Misses. Ball two.
Looks like this guy's afraid to throw the ball in the strike zone. Gave up that home run earlier in the inning. Needs to get back to being aggressive.
The 2-2 one more time. High and deep to straightaway right. Racing back the right fielder. And that one is gone. On a two-strike count with two away in the inning. Into the box, Didi Gregorius. Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. The 3-2 one more time. 23 pitches already here in the first inning. Base hit into right center.
That is good.
Into the box now, JT Realmuto takes this the other way to right, and that's in there, base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
That is seven. The center fielder, number five, Nick.
Standing in now, Nick Williams. Tough to do much with that one, a swing and a miss.
In my opinion, one of the toughest pitches in the game to square up, just a heavy sinker with good downward action.
Now that's popped up, and he'll lunge out of the crouch to put this one away. Good reactions there, and the inning is over. Into the box, Jonathan Villar. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Swing and a miss. That one tied him up. Still 1-2 as he fouls it away.
Got to take advantage of that pitch right there. 0-2 breaker hanging over the heart of the plate. Not going to see too many of those today.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Ready now for the Marlins, Miguel Rojas, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Hit down the third baseline, but this will get foul. It's a ball and two strikes. The 1-2.
That's a ball. 2-2.
Yeah. Still even at 2-2. One out, nobody on. That softly hit to right. Will that get down? Kingery ranges back, and he has it for out number two. Up next from Miami, Corey Dickerson, looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive. Here now the 2-2. Loud contact for Dickerson, and a ball headed to deep right field. And gone! An absolute bomb. In now, Garrett Cooper. There's a shin-high slider laid off for a ball. A bouncer up the middle. And that's through for a hit. So now to the plate, Brian Anderson. Grounded back up the middle. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. At the plate now, Matt Joyce. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two.
Looked like he just tried to do too much with that fastball right
there. And now, meanwhile, here's a ball headed out toward deep left center field. And this is going to clear the wall. A home run. To the plate now, Harold Ramirez. Fouled off. Here now the 2-2. To third. Throw on to first will finally retire him as the inning will draw to a close. And in steps Scott Kingery, swinging it well so far in this series. He's 3-for-9.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
And he'll take this to the bag himself, and the leadoff man set down to start the second. Next up will be the Phillies pitcher, Zach Eflin. A one ball, two strike count to the Phillies pitcher. To two balls and two strikes now.
You certainly know he's not trying to work around the pitcher. But sometimes the hardest thing to do is to throw a strike to a guy that you know won't swing the bat.
The 2-2 one more time. Now here's a comebacker back to the mound. And he'll just flip this on to first for the second out of the inning. And that'll bring up Gene Segura. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Yeah, Matty, and it looked like a sinker in his last AB that got him to roll.
Bases are empty here with two men out. Outside in a full count, 3-2. Andrew McCutchen would be next if they can keep this inning alive. Hit back up the middle. A dive, but it's in and out of the glove, and the inning will continue. And he will not have time to recover it short. That's an infield single. Into the box now, Andrew McCutchen. And it's 1-2. Half-hearted swing there as they tie him up inside for the third strike, and the inning is over. Now at the plate, Jorge Alfaro. 9 at-bats for him in the series so far, and he's collected a pair of hits. The 2-1. Fouled off wide at first, but boy, that had some zip on it. The 2-2. Started to go. Did he hold up in time? Yes, says the first base umpire. It's ball three now. Now the payoff pitch home. And he takes ball four. Leadoff man's aboard here to begin the home half of the second. Next to hit will be the pitcher, Sandy Alcantara. And we'll likely see him square around to bunt. And they indeed have the pitcher bunting here as he gets this one down. Only play to the pitcher covering, and the runner moves into second on the play. Back to the top of the order now. And the switch hitter, Jonathan Villar, will be the next to bat. very high, 2-1. Just the second inning, but already 37 pitches to this point. Two balls and two strikes to Jonathan Villar.
So far in this game, he's the only guy in the lineup that's gone down on strikes.
This is the only guy in the lineup that struck out so far, and now he finds himself in the hole with two strikes.
Goes the other way with it as this is in the air down the line and left. McCutchen is over to his right, and he puts this one away for out number two. So striding forward now, Miguel Rojas, runner in scoring position with Sugan. This one's down to third. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Stepping into the box, Bryce Harper looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Now, oh my, this ball is crushed. Look at it go. Back goes Joyce. Gone to lead off the inning. Standing in now, Rhys Hoskins. Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1.
If I'm in the box right now, I'm coming unglued. He is going to throw something over the heart of the plate.
Now the payoff pitch home. Inside with the fastball, and he works the base on ball. Here's Didi Gregorius.
Now batter, third baseman, Didi Gregorius.
Now the 1-1 pitch. A line shot to third base, but the runner is back in time to avoid the double play. So a runner at first with one man gone, and that brings up JT Realmuto. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at bat will continue. The 2-2. Hoskins stands at first with one out. And he fouls this one off. And this one gets away. And it's not in time as he's in well ahead of the throw. And forget about the double play now as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch. Grounded to third. And there are two away now. So stepping in, Nick Williams, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. He set the payoff pitch. Oh, and he has some trouble with it. In to score, the runner from second.
The batter number three, second baseman. God.
At the plate, Scott Kingery. In for a strike, and he jumps ahead 1-2 now. Ground ball right side. Fielded cleanly. Off balance throw gets him. Nice play there as the side is retired. Bottom of the third now. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Corey Dickerson. He went deep in his first at bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here.
The last at bat, Matty V, we heard this guy's a good fastball hitter. He got a fastball and didn't miss it. We'll see if they pitch him a little bit differently this time and mix in some off-speed pitches.
Made a miss on the off-speed pitch that time. Corey Dickerson sent packing to begin the bottom of the inning. In the air out toward right field. Harper has a read on it, and that's the second out of the inning. Now at the plate, Brian Anderson.
The third baseman. Brian Anderson.
drilled on the ground to short. And that's through for another base hit. He'll make it 2-for-2 in this one.
The center fielder, number 7.
And now, Matt Joyce. Sent on the ground out to second. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. All set for the start of the fourth. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Zach Eflin. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Pitch taken several inches below the zone, in fact.
Well, it's been a rough one so far. 4 runs through 3 innings. It's about time to get that pitch count down, or he won't be out here very long.
3-1 to him now. Looked like he tried to pull it there, but he swings right through the fastball.
When I broke into the league, not many guys were throwing that elevated fastball with that much velocity on it. The game has changed.
So he punches him out looking at the fastball. Zach Eflin goes down to become the first out here in the fourth. Tight game here early on. 4-4 the score here in inning number 4. Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. Now another 2-2. Lifts it into the air to shallow center. Chasing after it is Joyce. But he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass.
The left fielder, number 22. Andrew McCutcheon.
At the plate now, Andrew McCutcheon. A 3-1 count to the Phillies left fielder. And he lays off here. A nice job. It's ball 4. First and second now with one away. Josh Rader will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far. Bryce Harper will be his first assignment here as he'll face him with runners at first and second and one gone. Now the 1-1 pitch is in there for the second strike. First and second now, one man out. Now that's popped up. He leaps, but he can't get it. It's down for extra bases. Oh, but it's offline, so the run will score.
The first baseman.
Into the box, Rhys Hoskins. Oh, and he can't catch up to the fastball as he swings and misses for the second out. Two are gone in the Philly fourth. And here's the left-handed hitting shortstop, Didi Gregorius now. 1-1. Here it is. Line toward the alley in left center. And boy, the Phils just keep right on rolling as this will be extra bases again. Runner from first crosses the plate. That makes it 7-4. Stepping in now, JT Realmuto lays off the changeup, and he's ahead in the count now, 3-1. Nick Williams would be next. But pulled in at the hot corner, and that ends the inning. Leading off the inning, Harold Ramirez, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. Right side, but it's going to be a foul ball. Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first and no swing. It's ball 2. Line drive to left. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. So the leadoff man is aboard to start out the inning. Standing in now, Jorge Alfaro. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. And they've really got something going here. Runners at second and third to start the inning. Into the box now, Josh Rader. count. And he's a little too high with that one. Two balls and a strike.
Props to the hitter right there for laying off with a guy on third. You want to be aggressive, but you have to get a pitch you can drive.
Oh, and he can't come up with it. The runner from third comes across to score as they try and chip away at their deficit. That makes it 7-5 now.
The second baseman, Jonathan.
And now, Jonathan Villar. Lifted down the line and left. McCutcheon on the move. And they can't run it down. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full.
I don't think he can afford another base runner here, so whatever pitch he feels best about, whichever one he feels.
Just a sec now as that ball finds its way into the outfield, a base hit. Notch one in the score column as the runner from third crosses the plate.
Now Miguel.
At the plate, Miguel Rojas. And he takes a called strike two. And he'll take strike three called, and he needed that one badly on the mound. One away. Now with the play, Corey Dickerson comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. And he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. Gone! Robert Stock answers the call from the pen here in the fourth as they didn't get the outing they were hoping for from the starter. At the plate now, Garrett Cooper. And he goes up to get this one as he pops it up over toward the right side of the infield.
Hoskins
takes charge and he's got it. Two down. Stepping in, Brian Anderson. Two hits and two trips for him thus far. The 1-1 down the first baseline, but a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. Pitch on the way.
Nope, that's down.
Both teams with an even 10 hits in the ballgame. And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2.
It's a fine line from working down in the zone on 2-2 and bouncing one in there. That
a swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Up next will be Nick Williams. He's 1-for-2 in the ballgame.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
Two balls, two strikes to Nick Williams. Lifted in the air to shallow center field. Joyce coming on. He's not going to get to it, so the leadoff guy's aboard with a base hit.
The batter number four, second base, Scott Kingery.
So now to the plate, Scott Kingery. Still 2-2. Working for the punch out and the offering. Fouled away. Ready with another 2-2. Line hard. Foul. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. On the move is Joyce. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. Settling in now, Robert Stock. First at bat of the game for him here in the fifth as he was a late entrant into this one. Got it back in time there, and it's 2-1.
Great decision there to pull back. Step number one in getting a sacrifice bunt down, make sure you bunt a pitch that you can handle.
The 2-2 is looked at, and the count moves full.
Yeah, now you've got a guy up there trying to give you an out by bunting. So the last thing you want to do is waste pitches and maybe put yourself in a situation where you could walk him.
Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Gene Segura. He scored after reaching on a single in his last time up. Philly shortstop in front in the count, 3-1.
No reason to sit on anything other than hard stuff in a location you like and drive it right now.
And a good at-bat that time as he lays off for ball four. And as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position now with two away. Full count still. And he misses again, ball four. And that's back-to-back guys now that have reached base via the base on ball.
Now batter, right fielder.
Striding in once again, Bryce Harper. He homered back in the third inning in this one. Here's the 1-1.
It often becomes harder to hit the zone when the pressure starts to heat up.
Ready with the 2-1. Here's a breaking ball, but it doesn't quite find the strike zone.
I'd be real surprised if he goes back out away there on the mound. This is a count for a pack.
Now, meanwhile, this is going to be extra bases, and it's going to do some damage. One run is scored. Now the third man is scored.
Yimi Garcia will come on out of the bullpen as he'll be appearing in his third game this season. Stepping in now, Rhys Hoskins. And it's fouled away. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. And he strikes him out here, so he's able to stop the bleeding a bit as this side is retired. Ready for another chance, Matt Joyce. He comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. Payoff pitch on its way. And there's a base hit on the line. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. To the plate now, Harold Ramirez. Breaking ball snaps in there for a called strike two. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two. Here now the 2-2. Swung on in the dirt, strike three. And he makes the throw to first. Ramirez is retired and there's one away. A man at second with one down. And up next will be the big catcher, Jorge Alfaro. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full. 3-2. Into the corner and slicing foul. Fastball blew it right by him, and they're two down. John Birdie will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. A little tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first. Misses 2-2.
So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter.
McCutchen will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. Adam Conley takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
number 51. Adam.
So now to the plate, Didi Gregorius. 2-for-3 with a double on his line so far. The 2-1. Is swung on and missed for strike number 2.
Threw that fastball right by him. He had no chance to get the barrel to that one.
Not close with that one. It's way above the strike zone.
No pitcher likes to take the count to 3-2, especially when you throw a non-competitive pitch like that on 2-2. That one wasn't even close.
Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. One out for the Phillies in their half of the sixth, and in steps the catcher JT Realmuto. Inside, he misses ball 4. Digging in and looking for more, Nick Williams. He reached on a single last time and later wound up scoring. Here's a look over to first, just keeping him close. Comes back with a fastball, 1-2 now. Skied into very shallow right. Ramirez is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Ready now, Scott Kingery. His career numbers with Adam Conley. He's hitting 429. Hit on the ground out to short. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. Davey Grillon will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
For Philadelphia, number 73, Davey Grillon.
Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning. Sir Anthony Dominguez enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Sir Anthony Dominguez.
Back to the top of the Miami lineup now, and stepping in, Jonathan Villar. He's got a hit in 3 at-bats to this point. The 2-2. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Williams will wait on it, and he's got it for out number 1. Stepping in, Miguel Rojas. He could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. The 1-2. This one sinks low and a touch outside. It's a full count, 3-2.
Not a time to fool around right now on a 3-2 count with the middle part of the order coming up. Expect a good pitch to swing at.
He loses him on ball 4.
The left fielder, number 23, Corey Dickerson.
Now the payoff pitch home. Popped him up. Segura shading to his right. And that's the second out of the inning. And that'll bring in Garrett Cooper. He got under one and popped out his last time up.
Garrett.
Runner on first with 2 away. And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2. Skied into very shallow right. Harper has a read on it, and that retires the side. Brandon Kinsler is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7.
Number 20, Brandon.
Digging in, Gene Segura is looking for hit number 3 here in this at-bat. Segura behind on a 1-2 count. This is foul right side. The 1-2 is a sinker that misses for a ball.
Now, this guy's a grinder, fouls off good pitches, and doesn't seem to swing at the ones just off the corner. This guy's a pitcher's nightmare.
Left side, reined in. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number seven. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Andrew McCutchen. He launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. The 2-1. And look out as that fastball ran in and got him. Ouch, bang. And Bryce Harper will dig in at the plate. And he's got a shot at history here, but he'll need a triple to complete the cycle. Now the 1-1 pitch. Waves and misses for strike number two. To two balls and two strikes now. The 2-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. So here's the cleanup hitter, Reese Hoskins. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system, especially now he's got a bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot, has to put the ball in play.
Now a move over to first, and he'll get back in safely. And another throw over, keeping particularly close tabs on him. Two pitches fouled away. Working for the punch out and the offering. Swing and a liner. That gets down. He's got himself a base hit. And this will find the wall deep in the corner. McCutchen ignores his coach. He's chugging for home. He's in time, and he's cut down at the plate as they team up to gun him down. Victor Arano will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far.
Victor Arano.
Into the box, Brian Anderson. And the pitch misses low and away for ball two. High in the air out towards shallow right. Harper has a read on it, makes the play, one away. Coming to the plate now, Matt Joyce. He's two for three and looking for more here. Bases are empty, one man out. Skied in the air to straightaway left. There to take it in is McCutchen now for route number two. Digging in once again, Harold Ramirez. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Popped him up. And Hoskins is there to make the catch. The inning is over. Drew Steckenrider is in out of the bullpen now as he'll be inserted into the number six spot following the double switch. Monte Harrison will also come on now as he'll move into the pitcher's number nine hold in the order here on that double switch. 1-1 is a ball down and away.
Two balls, one strike.
2-2.
Offered at that breaking ball below the zone, and that's a tough one to spit on. But the key is recognizing it coming out of the pitcher's hand earlier and making sure that it goes up before it comes down. More likely to be a hanger when that's the case.
Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. Striding in, JT Realmuto. It was a walk in his last trip. The 1-1 home. Misses, ball two. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
And he loses him on a breaking ball.
The center fielder, number five, Nick Radio.
2-1, here it is.
Call didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important here on 3-1 to still make a quality pitch. You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat.
That's through, a base hit, and he's got his third hit of the game.
Now batting, second baseman, Scott Kingery.
Standing in now, Scott Kingery. And a strike. Threw him a breaking ball that time, 2-2.
That's a tough curveball right there to stay into as a lefty hitter. That ball looks like it's almost going to hit you, and it breaks over the inside half of the plate.
Oh, and here's a drive. Well hit out to straightaway center. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. Sterling Sharp gets the call as he'll pitch with one gone in the top of the eighth.
Number 56.
Neil Walker will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Neil Walker.
Walker lays off there. It's two balls and a strike. As we near the end of this one, I think it's safe to say that the story of the game has undoubtedly been the long ball. Guys, what do you think about what we've witnessed?
Well, as a former offensive player, I absolutely love it. Kudos to both lineups for doing absolute damage today. One of the most fun watches of the year.
You know, D-Row, what this shows me is this new age way of guys going up there, and they're swinging hard. You need to make good pitches, quality pitches. And if you don't have command of the fastball, you're in for a long day. And we saw that here this afternoon, a ball flying out at near record pace.
And he is in the second base with a double, his third hit this afternoon.
The left fielder, number 22, Andrew
McCutcheon. At the plate now, Andrew McCutcheon hit the other way out toward right field. Right fielder is on the run. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Adam Morgan is out from the bullpen now as he'll make his first appearance here on the season.
Adam
standing in, Jorge Alfaro. He went down on strikes last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
And the pitch.
Two balls, one strike.
Hard hit ball to second. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. So that'll bring in Monty Harrison next. And he's getting his first plate appearance here in the eighth after entering off the bench just a little bit ago. Here's the 1-1. Swing and a miss as he pulled the string on him, 1-2. Morgan has seen his role change with those one-batter lefty specialists going the way of the dodo as a part of MLB's pace of play initiatives. And this ball is popped up, drifting back behind the mound. And there's out number two. So two gone now in the Miami eighth. And the switch hitter Jonathan Villar will be the next to bat. Had him off stride that time, and it's 1-2.
Man, that pitch had the look of a fastball. Straight changeup, and the bottom fell out of it.
Pulled high in the air out to left field. McCutcheon is under it, and that retires the side. Ryan Stanek enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. All set to start the ninth in this one. Here's Bryce Harper now working on a good line in this ball game. 3-for-5 thus far. Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1.
Count is 2-1.
Yeah. And this pitch is hit foul off to the left and out of play. So the count goes to 2-2 now. Now here it comes. And he struck out again. That's the third time he's gone down on strikes in this one. Next to bat will be Reese Hoskins. He's homered and doubled in four trips, so he's definitely been a factor. And he'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now. A swing by Hoskins, and this is driven to deep left. And it's gone as they add still another. At the plate, Didi Gregorius, high in the air out to center field. Harrison is there now, and he has it, two gone. At the plate, JT Realmuto. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Two out, nobody on. Fouled off. Ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. And this will kick off the third base bag. And that's in for a base hit. He's 2-for-4 now. He'll get it into second. The tag, and they'll get him at second. And with that, the side is retired. So now to the plate, Miguel Rojas. And he'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now. Hard hit to first. And he'll step on first for the out, three unassisted. Now batting, Corey Dickerson. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Bouncer to the left side, scooped up, throw on to first, will be in time, and the Marlins are now down to their final out of the game. Stepping up now, Garrett Cooper. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. And he'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at bat. One might be coming right here.
The 2-1 pitch. Off speed pitch misses here, and he runs it to 3-1. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Williams looks up, and this one is gone. A home run. In now, Brian Anderson. And he takes one off the inside corner for ball two. The 2-1. Now a ball fouled down the right field line out of play, so that'll move the count to 2-2 now. Miami down to their last strike. Breaking ball well inside and taken for ball three. Now a swing and a miss on a pitch that tied him up in knots, and the ball game is over.
Wow, that was a fun one to watch. A great game for guys with the sticks, but for pitchers, not so much. A classic slugfest, and they walk away on top in the end.
14-10, a final posting in this one. Philadelphia put up a 15-run attack on the scoreboard today. Robert Stock claims the win out of the pen, his first. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
time of the ball game, 3 hours and 57 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.